Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. It's weekend again and we don't have anything to do, so we decided to practice macro photography here in our backyard. Gilbert saw this big spider a few days ago, so we decided to use this as our subject. Macro photography is all about showcasing a subject larger than it is in real life. An extreme close-up of a small subject.
So guys, pinipicture namin yung spider. Ayan yung spider. Oh my gosh. That's scary. Gumalaw siya!
Oh no!
Ay, babe! Oh, katakot!
Another trivia, guys. Focus in photography is the process of making adjustments to the lens to find the maximum resolution, sharpness, and contrast for your chosen subject. You can use either manual focus or autofocus on your camera.
Color yellow.
Hindi siya nagpo-focus dun eh. Hindi siya nagpo-focus dun.
Saan?
Sa spider.
Saan pala? Sa web? Can I try it?
Yeah. Oh. Tingnan mo dito ha. Ayun, nakatutok na, di ba? Pero hindi mo siya makita oh. Ayun lang siya.
Let me try it.
Sobrang blur niya oh.
Ay, kasi nga hindi siya macro, di ba? Macro lens.
Ano lang siya? Hmm? Isa lang siyang isa lang siyang kulangot dito.
Hindi pwede macro.
Hindi ko makuha yung bato din. Ayan, ayan. Ah, kailangan i-focus ko na.
Ayan siya. Papapicture naman siya oh. Humarap pa nga eh. Ala, mukhang tatalanda eh. That's scary. That's scary.
Ayun ba yun?
Kita mo na siya?
Wow!
Nakita mo ba?
Uh-huh. Mm, nakita mo na.
Iba-iba yung ano, pinalitan ko yung mga exposure. Mm. Ayun yata, pinakamaganda, makulay.
Hindi, yung unang-una mo. Thank you.
This spider is called the yellow garden spider. It is non-poisonous and it's very beneficial to your garden. So don't be afraid if you see a yellow garden spider in your backyard. Like, share, and subscribe if you want to continue watching our journey learning photography. Until the next video, guys. Bye. Switch play, switch play, switch play, switch play, switch play.